What up, Mafia Nation? I'm Mags.
Rusty Flawless.
Here to do another reaction video for you. Let's get it.
So today we're going to do Rammstein, Ich Tu Dir Weh. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly. If not, please let me know in the descriptions down below. But first,
don't forget to subscribe.
Tap that notification bell.
And as always, like, comment, and share so everyone you know can do the same. Your friends, your family, your enemies, they're all going to do the sharing, and we're going to love it. Every minute of it.
Sharing is caring, as we say.
Indeed. Indubitably. All right, let's get into some more Rammstein. Yeah. I've never heard this song before.
Me neither. That is an epic drum kit.
It is. He's got all the cymbals.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
That's such an epic intro, and they're shooting off the fireworks as they...
That's incredible.
Wow.
That's a big crowd. I've heard their live shows are amazing.
That's what I've heard too. I've never had the privilege to get to see them though. I just want to take a moment to appreciate that epic intro and how every time you hit the snare, they shot off the fireworks like, doo,
doo. Yeah. Kudos to the pyrotechnics.
For real. Trying to rewind and stuff, and it's not doing the rewinding thing because it hates me.
That. Beautiful.
Even when he's not being loud, his voice is so powerful.
It's very, yeah, it carries. That crowd is loving it.
Eating it up.
Oh, yeah, it's the Sabian.
I would be too, though. So far, it's so dope. Yeah.
I wonder if this drummer is sponsored by Sabian. I noticed that's what he plays with.
It's possible.
It sounds great.
If you guys know the answer to that on whether or not he is sponsored by Sabian, you said his name?
Yeah, Sabian.
Let us know in the comments below. Rusty would love to know that.
Please.
Please.
That drum kit's pretty gnarly.
It is.
He's got a floor tom. It's right in the center.
Oh man, this keep going up octaves.
Yeah. It's pretty heavy, man. It's epic, you know?
It is. Like, it's, even when it's like a slower pace, it like has that build up into the...
Absolutely.
Thank you. These two are always getting into some crazy antics on stage. Oh, put him in the bathtub.
Oh boy.
He said, "You stay there." Oh, what's he doing? Oof, crowd.
You can tell they put a lot of emotion into like their sets and.
Oh man, for sure.
That's incredible.
Like, that's so much stage planning and everything like that.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh man. He says, "Yep, here you go. Here's some fireballs for you, man."
Right.
That is.
Oh, that's dude, okay? I'm sure he is. I don't think he's like, "Oh yeah, we can find another keyboardist."
I don't know, man.
Still pretty cool.
Yeah.
Complete change of tone there.
Yeah.
Has like a Western epic feel.
A little bit. I can catch that now.
Like, it's the one, like the thing you would hear like at the end of like the gunslinger movies where the hero's just walking away.
Yeah.
Like the 90s ones.
Right.
What the?
He's smoking too. That's hilarious.
Yeah, he's probably it. I wouldn't have. He had flames dumped on him. Yeah, he's smoking a little bit. He's a little smoky, a little toasty.
You think it'd turn him into a diamond?
Shine bright like a diamond.
Yeah.
I have no idea what he's doing right now, though. Is he trying to get back to his keyboards? He is trying to get back to his keyboards. He said, "My biscuits are burning."
That's awesome.
Did he just explode? Hold on. Did he explode one more time at the end of the song?
It's like...
That was the keyboard as he exploded one more time. I'm sorry. I know I gotta go through all this, guys. I apologize. I didn't catch it till, like, too late. Watch. He blows up one more time. Oh, god damn it. Wasn't bad enough. The poor man had to get burned in a tub.
Right.
All in all, that was
yet.
A great video.
That's awesome.
If you guys have any other requests, let us know in the comments. Yes. Also, check out our Discord. It's way over there by Rustle. But, we are getting a high influx of requests, though. So if you want to get bumped to the top of the list, make sure you check out that donation link below. And we are working on our Patreon. Now, just a full disclosure, we've had a few things going on with Rammstein before. Rammstein, sorry. That's another thing. I was pronouncing it wrong the last couple times I did it. Rammstein. We go into these videos very blindly because they want our genuine first reaction, so we don't always know what they're talking about in the song, but if you guys tell us in the comments, we do read them. I would love to know what most of these songs are about. I do a lot of research on my downtime, but we have so many videos that we do, it's hard for me to always keep up. So I do apologize if we mess up anything like that, but we are trying. Also, feel free to check out any of our social medias that I've been scrolling below. See a little bit of behind the scenes with us and everything. Get to know us as a band and what we do on a day-to-day basis. Anything else you want to add, buddy?
We definitely have to go see these guys live.
Yeah, for sure. I would love to know when they're coming back to America. Let me know, because I would love to go. I don't know if I'll be able to afford it, but I'm going to try.
We're going
to
go.
I'll sell my soul.
It's going down.
All right, till next time. We out.
Later.